for this issue of Ukraine and Russia.
Nabagamba okusabira ensonga eno eya Ukraine ne Russia.
There will not be good results.
Tewajja kubawo birungi.
Unless they sit on the table.
Okujjako nga batudde ku meza.
And I told you to mark the month of November.
Era nabagamba mwegendereze omwezi ogwa November.
It will be worse.
Kijja kuba kibi nnyo.
Let us pray.
Katusabe.
Heavenly Father in Christ Jesus.
Kitafali mugulu mu Kristo Yesu.
Lord Jesus, we pray.
Mukama wafe Yesu tusaba.
That this issue of Russia and Ukraine.
Ensonga eno ya Russia na Ukraine.
That they reach a maximum understanding
batuke kunzikiriziganya
and sit on the table
batule ku meza
because it is not good for the whole world
kubanga si kirungi eri ensi yonna.
Father, help the whole world
chitafe yamba ensi yonna
by putting a solution
ngoteka wecho kugonjola
on this issue
kunsonga eno.
In Christ Jesus we pray.
Mu Kristo Yesu tusabye.
Every one of us should continue in prayer.
Buli omukufate kogenda maso nga asaba.
Our brothers in Kenya, sisters.
Baganda bafene banyina fe e Kenya.
Something has ever happened like that.
Waliwo ekyali kibaddewo bwe kityo.
But it is a big trouble.
Naye mutawana munene.
If something is concerning Kenya, it is concerning Uganda also.
Ekintu kyonna bwe kikwata ku Kenya kiba kikutte ku Uganda.
Because you never know.
Kubanga tomanya.
Because this is like a revenge. It is coming to Kenya.
Chija e Kenya.
Father, we stop that revenge.
Chitafe, tukomia okwesa suzo okwo.
And if it is there,
mwechibanga jechiri,
let it be so down.
Kachibe chitono nyo.